I get so many comments asking how to create a 3D Pixar-style animated story for kids while keeping characters consistent across scenes. So, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it using 3 free AI tools. And stay tuned until the end, where I'll share the earning potential of running a kids' animation channel like this. Make sure to watch all the way through, and let's dive right in.
Step 1. In ChatGPT, you'll have to create the main prompts. So for that, go to ChatGPT. You will have to give a name to the character, whether it is one character or two characters, that doesn't matter. You will have to give name to each character. Second, you'll have to mention how old are they. Third, what are they wearing? You'll have to mention that, and their hairstyle and other look style. Okay. And finally, we have created this prompt. Now, I will just copy this prompt and I will go to ChatGPT and paste it. After this, first hit generate for the first scene. This prompt is going to be applicable for the first scene. So see, even ChatGPT is enabled to create an image for this. If you like this style of image, then you can directly create image in ChatGPT itself. But since the style and other things are very limited here, we cannot have the privilege to get the Pixar 3D style here. So I am going to use another software. Therefore, I have given another prompt, second prompt, to create the image prompt. So I have got this first image prompt. Now, along with it, I want the story to be continued. Therefore, this is what is going to be my second prompt. I will simply copy this entire prompt. Don't worry. If you want to get this exact prompt, then please comment prompt in the comment section. I will be sending it to you, the entire doc file. And then just go and they will be generating 10 consecutive scenes along with this scene, right? So meanwhile, by time we will be getting 10 more different scenes. Let us create the image for the first scene. So let us go to part 2 to create the images from text.
Before we move forward, friends, I have one small request to you. I have given myself a target of 2000 likes and 500 comments. So please do contribute your valuable opinion in the comment section and please smash the like button. Your support helps me to thrive every single day. With that, let's move forward to the next part.
For text to image, I'm going to use design.ai. This is a new tool, but most of their features are premium. But for this consistent character story making, we just need text to image feature, which is free. Well, you get 200 credits for free. So I will go to text to image. Once your credit is exhausted, either you may upgrade or you may choose a separate account. Now here, either you go for Flux model or this design 3D render model. Now you will have to paste your prompt here. So I'm going to head back to ChatGPT and take the first prompt and paste the prompt here. From here, you will have to select the aspect ratio as 16:9. Now go to advanced settings. If you have any particular seed number, you can go for it, but I don't have it, so I'm not going to give it. And then simply hit generate. See, they have created two designs. One is this one and another one is this one. I like the first one the most, so I'm going to go to download. Now here you have all three options. For free it is JPEG, but for paid option you can go for PNG. Same way, I will take the second image also. So like this, you will have to create all the images for all these scenes. So let us create the images for these 8 scenes. Now since my all images are ready, now let us go to third option where we will be creating video out of these images. So we will be using Video Studio. You can also alternatively use Helio AI, but I'm using the free option of Video Studio. I will go to create video option. You will get all these links in the description. Upload image and one by one upload all your images. Okay, now here for the prompt, we will take the first prompt, which is this one, and just delete the first part. Okay, remaining part will remain same. Keep the enhanced toggle on and generate. Here you get 80 credits per month free, so it will be renewed monthly. And for each video, you need again 4 credits here. The speed of Video AI is comparatively higher than Helio AI or other contemporary Pixverse AI and other free options which we have available. Now, if you talk about the best version of image to video, then I would suggest 2 softwares. The first one is Runway ML and second one is LumaLab Dream Machine. But unfortunately, initially, although they have given some free credits, nowadays they are not at all allowing any free credits. Now see, in the glance, your video is ready. Okay, if you like it, just go ahead and download. This way, you will have to generate the video for all the scenes. If you want to upscale, you can further upscale because we are getting only 1x upscale version. So, if you want to upscale, you can go for 4 further credits. By lieu of that, you can upscale your image or your video to the HD quality. So, let us wait for that. See, there is no distortion, nothing, and you can simply download it. So I simply give you the best options possible. Please do comment prompt if you want the exact commands which I have used for video editing also and for image creation also. Then I'll be sending the entire doc file to you.
And if you want to know different models, different AI tools, please do visit www.wagpaymedia.in, where we have created a comprehensive course for you all, which is getting an early bird offer as well at this moment. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and please consider to give me a like. One small request, please do share my content with your friends and family so that I can thrive in every single day to create new videos like this for you all. Thank you so very much for staying here with me. I'll come back with some fun tutorial next week. Till then, stay safe and stay legendary.